Good morning.
President Marc Ravalomanana, the president in power.
I am still the president of Madagascar, and I will work with all parties interested in a peaceful outcome that adheres to the constitution and democracy. National interest is above all other interest.
The sort of resolution so far.
It was the extraordinary summit of SADAC that fixed this program. So I don't know exactly when I'm back. It's after a few weeks, I'll be back in Madagascar, sure, in confidence. Yes, a few weeks.
We were in this meeting 2 weeks ago, and last week,
Okay, thanks.